Two, one, go!
All right, here we go, man. Number 21 underway. Quick score by the Blue Lions. A couple by Red. And another one by Red. Another one by Blue. And the final one by Red. So, 70-70 is entering the teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody's moving. Got those extra balls off the field. Team 2013, blue ball up and over the truss, caught by the human player. This is the robot. Robot gives it back to the human player. And back to the robot. Eagle Robotics with the ball for blue. Once they get the position, they're going to score. When it gets in, it'll be a 30-pointer if they can do it. Meanwhile, 11-point score by the blue, by the red line. Up and in for 30 for blue. So Blue takes the lead with that 30-point score. They're up by 29 points. Plenty of time remaining in this match. 80 seconds remaining. 18-17. Robo Raiders. Out of Lubbock, Texas. Handing it over to their partner. The Cyberdome. The 23rd. Up and over the truss. Bounces out of bounds. Give it back to the human player. The Eagle Robotics, but it bounces around on the floor. Now Eagle sucks it in. So Blue with the ball. They're going to go for another 30-pointer if they can get in position. They're up by 8 right now. And up and nope, it's a little short and it falls back onto the field of play. Meanwhile, 5 points for the Red Alliance, they toss it over the truss. Player gets it in. Team Dave. Dave's got it. Going for a 3-assist score. Trying to get in position and release that ball. It can't give it up. Coming down to 15 seconds remaining in the match. Advantage blue. They've got over almost 40 points on the Red Alliance. 6 seconds now remaining in the match. And the ball is stuck. Now they score it for 32 seconds. 1. And that last second score of 30 points by the Red Alliance on the real time looked like it was enough to put them past the blue. We're waiting on an official scoring from the referees. But that last second score might have done the trick. Got a score coming up. There were foul points against the Red Alliance, or for the Red Alliance, and those 40 foul points actually were enough that they gave them the victory. So 222 for Red, 190 for Blue, 2 qualifying points for the Red team. We'll get some details on those penalties in a minute.